Jane Fonda has announced she feels so blessed and so fortunate. Her non-Hodgkin's lymphoma is in remission. Diagnosed 3 months ago, she's planning to stop chemotherapy treatment ahead of her 85th birthday next week. The actress and activist blogged about the news in a post titled "Best Birthday Present Ever." She adds cancer has shown her the importance of community.